you to our better half. We call ourselves Venom. Wear your old clothes, kid. Your hand-me-downs. The symbiote that Peter Parker tried to destroy, Eddie Brock, has embraced. We've bonded. The symbiote, it's still alive. How? How did it find Brock?
You don't understand, Brock. It doesn't just bond with you, it takes over. Makes you do what it wants. You've got to separate from it.
Separate? We're made for each other. Brock's rage and vengefulness made us a perfect breeding ground. Farther than you, Parker.
Brock, you've got to get rid of it.
Why? We're now part of it. Survive. And now we're sharing those secrets with Eddie Brock. We're very happy together.
No! Brock! Brock!
Surprise!
He never triggered my spider sense.
Such low-grade webbing. Here, have some of mine. Now, don't worry. We're not gonna finish you yet, Parker.
Listen to me, Brock. You've got...
Stop calling us that!
Me.
You'll find out.
I'm so sorry.
We cannot just hurt people.
Look into my eyes, Eddie. The way I see it. We can do whatever we want.
That power, it's not completely awful.
You have no idea how much you're scaring me right now.
Eddie, cooperate. And you just might survive.
Guys, you do not want to do this, trust me.
Giant leaps will always come at a cost.